Ekusemolweni bahlobo ngiyanibekelela egameni lokuba yi-graduate ngiphinde nginamukeleke ngesandla entofontofo egameni lokuba ngu-Mr. 40K Scott. Igama lami ngikudawudi waphungula mangosuku lakho lokuqalela ukwenza okulungile ukucindezela like button kanjalo-ke ne-subscribe button ebhele uzothola ama-notification njalo uma ngaphula ividiyo. Ungakhohlwa ungilandele lapho enkundleni yokuxhumana yazonke Instagram it's @king_. Ngabe igama lohlelo ezishisayo lapho sikulethela khona zonke ezivuthamela ngabe kade zenzeka ezweni likaqeda isizungu. Siphinde-ke sikunikeze nawe ithuba lokuthi akuziveze kwingozi yethu ethi hashtag ziveze lapho usithumelele khona iclip engu-30 seconds uzivezele ukuthi-ke ingabe uphiwe kangakanani nabantu bakithi. Sazi ukuthi-ke layikhaya sisimoshe isikhathi ngoba nedatha liyabiza, ake sivele singene kuze zivuthamalanga ngabe sibone ukuthi ngabe zikhipha boma what. Alright-ke bafethi, ake sibheke ukuthi ngabe iziphi ezivuthamalanga ngabe osukini lanamhlanje. I-PR manager ama-idols izidonsele amanzi ngomsele ngemuva kokubhala umbhalo othize lapho enkundleni yokuxhumana u-Twitter ekhombisa-ke unganami ukubona-ke amaqwabe Twins ephumelela. Lokhu-ke kwenza abantu abaningi ukuthi bathukuthela kakhulu ngale ndlela emangalisa ukwazise bonke abantu kade bethi congratulations ngemuva kokuba ku-DJ Tierra efake isithombe samaqwabe Twins emeduze kwemoti yawo entsha ceke yohlobo lwaka-BMW. U-Ivan Poo uhambile wabhala lapho enkundleni yokuxhumana u-Twitter wathi-ke bane-BMW kodwa banawo ama-driver's license. Is it paid off? Do they own it? Bengabe bekuyi-choice yabo yini na? Ingabe bayakwazi yini ukudrayiva yini na? Kanti futhi-ke ngoba babili kungani bethole yodwa? Abantu bathi bebeyibona le tweet bathi cha, yazi ukuthini lokhu akusidoke eligayelwe yena. Mina ngizofisa ukwazi kunene ukuthi ngabe lithini ovolweni lapha kwi-comment section. Kanti-ke mesihlabela phambili, ungazi ukuthi-ke angeke liphele isonto noma nje usuku singakhuluma-ke ngenkunzibalanga lapha ungizwe emgcuno. Ngikhuluma nawe nje uphendule ephendulile kubantu-ke abagadla kuyena noma abamtalabhayo akadlali ney'ngane. Ngikhuluma nje lapha inkunzibalanga uSimamozo ongumculi kamaskandi-ke ukhiphe iklipi etalabha lapho uwelile emgcuno kanjalo-ke naye-ke ungizwe. Ungizwe akazange apholise maseko waqinisekisa ukuba naye-ke uyazi uyiselela. Uma ukuthi iklipu kaSimamozo ubungakayiboni lapho-ke kade khuza ibhadi ethi-ke ungozibalapho ungizwe umchunu akaphume ey'ndabeni ezithinta abaculi kamaskandi, naye le klipu-ke akuyibambi la.
Eshe macingwane, eshe ngizwe umchunu, eshe sesikawelile, phumani ey'ndabeni zabaculi siyanicela impela, senitshelwa yimi ngipela manje ubhekeni we ngizwe phume ey'ndabeni zabaculi noma wangena wayidloze lacula lungisa amagobongo ndoda. Ungisi indaba zakho, angikhulumi-ke kasisi wakho welile. Ufunani endabeni zamadoda? Sophindela nasithini nomfazi? Sengifuna indoda yakhe lo sisi wakho. Kumanje endaweni zabaculi, anilungise indaba zenu emachunini, konto e-wrong.
Bantu bakithi, bekuyona-ke ividiyo le ungizwe umchunu kazange apholise maseko-ke ukuthi kayiphendule le nkunzimalanga. Wanamazi ukuthi-ke unkunzimalanga kalale passage waqale wathi 1 uzothi 2 wathi 3 athi 4 kuvele kushubo. Nayo-ke iklipu-ke yakhe ungizwe emchweni esisabalaleke lapha ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana kade eziphendulela kuyena uSimamozo.
Manje sakaba nesitabani lesi sishuthe ngo-candy camera sizofuna udumo ngathi lapha ney'ngcabe ey'tshekile lapha sengathi wagweshwa ngebhodlela. Ngokwaphi lokhu? Ngokwaphi ngempela la masimba lawa? Yazi uyanginyanyisa lokhu, kuyanginyanyisa nje. Uzofuna udumo lapha yithi inkunzi lapha imini umnikazi wabo bonke labaculi abathiwa badumile, imini umnikazi wabo, akuclaim lokho, imina owabakhanda emveni kwalokho imina futhi inkosi yamabhinca akekho, imina inkosi yabasakazi akekho, ngikuphika futhi lokho. Manje-ke lo mbombo kanina lona ohambe itshekisa ubuso lapha, ayiganiwe lento, ayiqonyiwe lento, idla nje mayithola isalukazi silahlile udoda okugcina lento lela mani habe umfoka amacingo lasemngwanyameni. Mina umfoka aphatha kakhulukakhengomfokazana mina ngisho ngomsizwa bami, ngisho ngokugana kwami, ngisho ngobushinga bami, ngisho ngokwakha imizi yawo ubaba akekho ngangivimba.
Abantu bakithi, zofisa ukwazi kunini ukuthi ingabe lithini uvolweni laphaya kwi-comment section. Ingabe-ke kuliyiphutha yini loko kushiwo uSimamozo nokuthi ingabe besikhona yini isidingo sokuba-ke ungizwe emchunu enze loko akwenzile ukuthi kakhwela dilike uSimamozo ngalolu hlobo. Ngicela nihambe niye laphayana kwi-comment section. Alright-ke abantu bakithi, mesibheke olunye udaba olukhona umculo we-hip hop aka ukhale kakhulu lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana u-Twitter lapho ezivezele khona nanokuthi yena akanalutho akanato akana even 1 cent abantu abaningi-ke indoda beyibuza babuza ukuthi-ke ngoba ngozimalanga wena nedeal nabaka-Reebok ithini na into inkozimalanga uveza ukuthi inkontileko yakhe yanqanyula ngojanuwari ngemuva kokuba-ke bengavumelani ngezinto ezithize kanti futhi-ke abazange bavumelane kakhulukazi ngeyezimali bafika lapho bethi-ke cha ngeke basakwazi ukumkhokhela into abangakwazi ukuthi bamkhokhele ngayo ukuthi bamnikeze iy'mpahla njalo ngenyanga loku-ke okungenza ngihleki kancane ukuthi wena uyi-brand ambassador abantu bathenga izimpahla ngoba bathanda wena njengeyiciko emva kwalokho wena nje ungathola ukuthi uthole izimpahla kuphela ingabe loku kuyinto elungile bantu bakithi ngizofisa ukwazi kunina ukuthi ngabe-ke necathi kokuhle yini ukuthi u-aka athi nje cha no u-right nje enje engahlanganise lutho nabaka-Reebok ngicaleni laphaya kwi-comment section sisakhuluma ngawo-ke ama-brands ngiyazi-ke bantu bakithi ukuthi sisibuze ukuthi-ke abaculi laba bamanxusa ama-brand ahlukahlukene ingabe bathola malini na ngiyeze noma kwisikhathi esinzima sayi-lockdown i-GA Creatives okuyinkampani ephethe ukhathi iyaqinisekisa kumfo amanqele uhlezi ejabulile ngaso sonke isikhathi-ke kuvele-ke ama-proof kwavela ama-SMS akhombisayo ukuthi umfo amanqele malini ayitholayo ngaso lesi sikhathi lesi ngikhuluma nanje umfo amanqele uthole imali engaphezulu kuka-97,000 ngenyanga ngokuba yinxusa lakakhathi cabanga nje kungapheleli lapho ngoba-ke na-adops kukhona-ke abamsakaza ngako ngikhuluma kanje kwisikhathi esinzima sayo-ke i-corona noma isikhathi esinzima sayi-lockdown umfo amanqele-ke bamnikeze u-half wemali avamise ukuyithola-ke njalo ngenyanga uvamise ukuthola u-60,000 kodwa njengoba kuyisikhathi sayo-ke i-lockdown bamnikeze u-half okungu-30,000 okuyisinaba ezinhle kakhulu ukubona ukuthi amaciko esiwasaphothayo namaciko esesihambe sithi nje sothenga umsebenzi ngoba sithanda wona ukuthi-ke bayakwazi ukuthi kuba khona kuthiza abakuthola and futhi-ke okubathokozisayo ngithi-ke thokozisa ukubona ukuthi-ke amaciko ethu ayakhona ukuthi-ke akhokhelwe imali eningi kakhulu ngalolu hlobo ngokuba-ke ngama-brand ambassadors ngokuba-ke amanxusa azo lezi y'nkampani ezahlukahlukene engifisa-ke nje okungathi umdlalo omuhle ungaqhubeka siyibona-ke nenkunzimalaka umfukampungose nayezivezele ukuthi kahle kahle ngabe yena malini ayitholayo ngokuba i-brand ambassador yakajonathan ds khiphele nje amaphepha nama-sms sizibonele ngamehle enyama ukuthi kuba nenkunzi bantu bakithi-ke ake sihlabela phambili-ke sibheke-ke ukuthi-ke ngabe ithini into sesiyakuyo-ke ingosi yethu-ke ethi-ke ziveze lapho kusithumelela khona iklipu yakho engi-30 seconds usivezela nje ukuthi-ke ngabe uphiwa kangakanani i-Purple Nation ibeke sijaja-ke ukuthi-ke ngabe ikunikeza bani out of 10 ake sibonge ukuthi-ke siphethe bani-ke osukini lanamhlanje alright bantu bakithi bekubonana kubafethu nizofisa ukwazi ukwena ukuthi ngabe lithini uvulwa kho lapho kwi-comment section ungakhohlwa ukucindezela like button kanjalo kanye subscribe button ebhele ukuze uzothola ama-notification njalo uma nga-upload i-video nje uphinde ungilandele lapho enkundleni yokuxhumana yazo-ke Instagram it's @king_ ngabe from isumdakadaka ngithi sing hand